7 or 8. The NBA team, formerly known as the New Orleans Hornets, now the Pelicans, was at one time considering being called the New Orleans Rougarous. How about that?
Oh, that's actually pretty cool.
That would have been awesome.
Except for that it's like a really scary creature that I guess can't figure out where his house is and eats little kids if they, you know.
But that's perfect to go up against the bull.